going to take a while. I'm not built for DIY. The pressure is on. Remember when you used to practice cutting in primary school, trying to cut in a straight line? It's never been more important than right now. DIY done for the day. These two shelves, little tiny magazine shelves, have proved to be the most difficult DIY.